Infinix Smart 5A smartphone is all set to launch in India on August 2. A Flipkart teaser page reveals the teaser page also shows the design and specifications of the smartphone ahead of the official launch next week. It is likely going to be an offshoot model of the Infinix Smart 5 that was launched in India in February this year. Infinity Smart 5S battery and color options and weight and security lock features have been teased on the Flipkart page. Flipkart has published a decided page confirming the launch date of Infinix Smart 5A on August 2. The phone is seen to sport a water drop style notch display with a side chin at the bottom of the screen. The volume rockers and the power buttons are placed on the right spine of Infinix Smart 5A, while the SIM tray is positioned on the top left edge. The speaker grilled 3.5mm audio jack and the charging port are all placed at the bottom edge of the smartphone. On the back, Infinix Smart 5A is seen to feature a rectangle shaped camera module with dual camera sensors placed on below the other. There is another dummy cutout at the bottom of the two sensors with AI written on it, possible showcasing the AI enhanced capabilities of the phone's camera setup. The flash sits right next to the camera sensors. The renders show a rear mounted fingerprint sensor on board. The Flipkart teasers also suggest that Infinix Smart 5A may come in ocean wave, midnight black and quetzal cayenne color options. Infinix Smart 5A is teased to feature 6.52-inch HD plus IPS display with 500 nits brightness. The phone packs 5000 mAh battery that claims to last for up to 19 hours of video playback, up to 28 hours music playback, up to 13 hours of gaming time, up to 16 hours of web surfing, up to 33 hours of 4G talk time, and up to 35 days of standby time. Audio Jungle.